Here they come. Off and pacing Wieldest, out there is Alta Shelby from the inside, Candid Cameron. Up close early, Noah's Mill into third from the rail, fourth away, Rush to Judgment. Back pedal mode for Beach and Lindy, who finds the five hole going into the turn for Mactinel. Sixth away at the inside to Legal Better, and trailing seventh is Stolen Art. So the seven pack of hobbled pacers make their way to the quarter, and up front it's all to Shelby. Second is Candid Cameron. Noah's Mill is third. Rush to Judgment, then Beach and Lindy. Gap of 2.5 more to Legal Better, trailing Stolen Art. The opening quarter zipped in 27-1. Traveling into the back stretch, and they'll chase the yellow wheels of Drury as he fronts them here with all to Shelby. All to Shelby fronts them just over a length. Back in that pocket spot is Candid Cameron. Noah's Mill is third. Rush to Judgment, fourth up to 3/8. Beach and Lindy the fifth one. Then sixth inside to Legal Better, and Stolen Art will get winding up from the backfield seventh, though Waugh has to hit the brakes as Mactinel tipped to the outside, but he's not advancing. He's waiting on cover, gets the cover now. The favorite Rush to Judgment comes first over at the end of the day, 56-3 that first half. So lots of action in the outer flow now. Rush to Judgment is coming up alongside Alta Shelby as they race the final turn. Candid Cameron occupies the pocket seat from third, with cover fourth is Beach and Lindy tracking cover well. Fifth inside to Noah's Mill. Stolen Art is sixth outside, trailing seventh inside. That is Legal Better. They race to three quarters next, and it's Alta Shelby regaining a length advantage here as Rush to Judgment is toiling first over. Beach and Lindy sensing it, so Mactinel fires up three wide now. Off the pocket ride, Candid Cameron now. He'll wait and tip and drive and go on the attack as Alta Shelby's been the boss to three quarters in 1:23-4. Here's Candid Cameron now with live lengths from the pocket art. Stolen Art steamrolls from the backfield, deep stretch, and it's Alta Shelby. Stolen Art continues to pick them up and put them down. Still there, Alta Shelby. Stolen Art in the final strides, getting up for that 1:52-1 score, it appeared. A 4-year-old Art Major gelding out of the Die Laughing Mare Hilarious, owned by Acurie Richard Moreau Incorporated, Charlie Ward.